A huge number of TDP leaders, including MLAs and MLCs, organized a protest at the party office in Visakhapatnam. They demanded action against YSRCP leaders who allegedly made derogatory remarks against the wife of former Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu. TDP leaders protested in front of the Gandhi statue, holding placards and raised slogans against YSRCP leaders, including Chief Minister Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy. And TDP leader N. Chandrababu Naidu had alleged that YSR Congress members insulted him and his wife. He also broke down in front of the media persons and decided to boycott the Andhra Pradesh Legislative Assembly until he came to power.